mahirap ang sakit na COVID, huwag niyong baliwalain.
Naranasan ko sa COVID. Mahigit kaysa sa naranasan ko no ako'y magka-cancer.
We will be having our Overcomer's Journey, kung saan naririnig ulit natin ang mga pasyente na nakapag-overcome na ng kanilang sakit.
In this episode, we'll be learning about inner healing that will remind you that God is with you and that battle is not yours.
Kahit ano pong relihiyon natin, wala po tayong pipiliin, pero lahat po tayo ay nagkakasala. Anyone who has cancer or any debilitating disease, kung meron po kayong tinatagong kasalanan, ito na po yung panahon. You will be free and you will be healed. Confess your sins and then you will be healed.
So while here in OzonMed, we are applying these healing verses. Wala tayong maililihim sa Panginoon. Ipapaalala lagi ng Panginoon. And then healing flows.
And welcome to OzonMed Wellness Channel.